whole new class of computers powered by class of computer.
Out.
When second the second generation Intel Core i5 processor goes in, amazing visual performance goes in. That's visibly
stupid.